In Death Unchained, a little rusty, it's been a minute since I played. This is Purgatory. Pretty much anywhere I shoot this arrow, I can get it. I lied. I think I can get up there. Nope. That scared me a little bit, not gonna lie. Lost a health bar in that little scrimmage. Bam, headshot. Two headshots. One, I know you're there. Two health bars. Ooh, I can gain one back. Bad shots right here. Some really bad shots. Pretty big nut. He moved.
Yeah.
Wasn't a headshot, but. Headshot. One in each eye. There's some ghosts down there. That one's a new one on me. Can't use it. We're not going to get right through there right now, because I always die. We're just going to try to make it to the end. And it looks like we got a ways to go. A little bit closer. Almost to the end. This is where it gets really... He just doing bad. the boss of Purgatory. Gives you option if you want to save and quit right here so you can go out in your ass, but we're just going to jump right into it. There he is. Was that? I'm gonna see my score real quick. Not bad. Remember all the people I killed. Every single person. A good bit of people.